pushing me around.
Make peace with your...
down the hall. immediately. Where you're going. Pushing me around.
Good riddance.
Here, look.
Amazing. The sword must be absorbing whatever residual mystical energies remained in Medusa's body after her death. I wonder if... Oh no.
What is it? Oh, at least we know what happened to him.
Superfly. It's good to see you. We feared the worst.
Believe me, so did I. Getting stuck in a state of living death isn't exactly my idea of a fun time.
Oh no. Find Mishima and give him his comeuppance.
And how do you propose we do that?
I'm hoping the Daikatana was charged enough by the energy it absorbed from Medusa to open up a time portal.
So what's the problem? Give it a shot.
I've never tried anything like this before. I'm not sure how to summon the sword's mystical properties. Maybe if I concentrate, focus my thoughts. Mishima!
Misguided fools, did you really think it would be that easy to escape my notice? With time as my ally, nothing shall stand in the way of my plans for world domination, not even you.
Of all the self-serving drivel.
Nice try, hero. But your control over the Daikatana's mystical properties is limited at best. And no mere novice is going to take down a master.
Don't bet on it, Mishima. Your own arrogance will be your downfall.
We'll see about that.
Where are we now?
I'm sorry, guys. I underestimated Mishima's control over the Daikatana.
Pretty dismal place. It's cold, too. Damn cold.
Is that a village over there?
Looks pretty primitive.
Like something out of the Dark Ages.
Damn. Looks like our little jaunt through the time stream used up the sword's charge. We're stuck here.
Hey, we're not beat yet, kid. As long as we're alive and kicking, we still got a chance.
A chance? I hate to burst your bubble, but I wouldn't count on any Gorgons popping up to help us recharge the sword in this place.
Then we'll have to find someone who can.
I just thought of something cool, hero. Let's go look for some pizza!